Oh no, oh no. I'll be the worst surgeon. What is your party trick? I don't really go to parties, but I can play like tunes with like a $5 note, which is pretty cool, I think. But what's a song? What song do you want? I just got a tune. This is impressive, I promise. Star Wars, all right. I told you. You can clap. Oh, I didn't have this game growing up, guys. This is so awesome. What's your musical guilty pleasure? Mariah Carey. Boom. If you could only watch one movie for the rest of your life, what would it be? I'd watch The Mighty Ducks, D2. Who is someone that you would love to collaborate with? I'd love to collaborate with Paul McCartney, because I think he's one of the best songwriters in the world. If you could have one superpower, what would it be? Just to be able to do this without touching the sides. Oh. What is one song you wish you'd written? There's a Doobie Brothers song called When a Fool Believes, and I wish I'd written that, because it's pretty cool. Oh, what are the weirdest misheard lyrics you've seen for Do You Remember? Yeah, something about an English pig. Yeah, generally there's a lot of wrong lyrics for this one, which is weird because I've written all the lyrics out and put it on the internet, so you'd think it'd be quite easy. What is your dream dressing room writer? To be honest, I just have all of my friends in it. And then a bunch of beers, maybe some tequila. I don't like tequila, what am I talking about? Some cheese, camembert, and some dogs, a few dogs in there. Operation. And that's it. Last one. If you had to get one emoji tattooed on your body, what would it be? Let me have a look. There's a lot, but I'd probably get this one, where he's like grimacing, the teeth one, or the kissy face one with the love heart. That's it.